So this is me with my hair. It looks nice. It's thick, still a little short. That is my beautiful nephew. He came over to my house at the time, and that was my first time seeing him, so I was so happy. Yeah, you can see the black. It looks nice. I was also losing weight. Let me know if you want a weight loss type of video, because I had gained a lot of weight and I lost a lot of weight, some due to stress. This was stress. My husband asked me for a divorce, ex-husband, and I was losing my hair, and it just, you saw it was thick and pretty, and then it just went bad real quick. I was getting bruises all over my body. I was just really stressed out. And yeah, so I moved out and my hair started to grow again. Beautiful, pretty, thick, getting back to its luscious self. And I was super happy. Took a picture because I was like, this, within 2 months of me leaving the house and coming back home, my hair was growing pretty good and pretty thick and pretty quickly. So I guess I just needed to leave that situation. So I guess, you know, stress really can cause some damage to your hair. I knew it could cause damage to your body. I just didn't really believe it caused damage to your hair. I'm hoping this will show, because right now it's showing me that it's not going to show all of my hair. I don't know why it's showing half of our face, but this is my hair. It's thick, it's pretty, it's curly, it's looking its best, and yeah, I was super happy. Don't mind the makeup. I had bought some cheap makeup and put it on my face, and as you can see, it just destroyed me, as well as me just, see, I'm seeing half a body, and I'm hoping y'all can see my black bun. It looks beautiful. It's, like I said, it's black, it's growing, it looks thick. It's giving me bun life, you know, so pretty. But this is irritating me. I really hope y'all can see the picture, because I won't know until I post it. Then I dyed my hair red. I dyed my hair red because a friend of mine was like, hey, I remember when you had red hair, it was so pretty. So I was like, I'm gonna dye my hair red. I really need to stop doing that. I've stopped doing that now. But I usually dye my hair if someone suggested, like, hey, you know, you would look cute with purple hair. All right, I'll be thinking about it. I'm like, yeah, I do purple. But this is the red. It faded to this pretty color. I liked it. I straightened it like normal. And then I dyed it this color. It was supposed to be blonde. It came out this brownish orange type of thing. Didn't mind it. It was pretty cute. I went with my son, my brother, my niece to this Christmas thing. I hope we do it this year too. It was fun. I had fun at least. And yeah, it was fun. But this was my hair color. I was not feeling it. It was just so ugly. And I quickly, I want to say as soon as I got paid, payday came, I dyed it again. And yes, I dyed it this beautiful blue. Love the blue. I really hope y'all can see this puff, because it's cute. Love the blue. Was feeling the blue, but it was so messy. And not that it was just messy, I was hoping y'all could see the color of it in the dark, how it like illuminated. You might not. Again, this is irritating the life out of me, if it's irritating the life out of you too. You can see the green coming through by my roots, and a little bit of brown, my natural hair color. And I was like, that's, ugh. So I dyed it blue again. Messy situation. The whole tub looks crazy. And again, I'm staying with my mother, so her tub looks crazy, and that's not a good look. So I dyed my hair red again. Going through a little transition, then I was like, you know what? I don't like this red. I'm gonna do something light and airy. So I did this lavender color. I like the lavender color. Didn't fade it, kind of like a grayish lavender color, but look at me, I look so washed out. So I had to get rid of that, and I got a pretty golden color. Love the golden color, but again, damaging. So I went back black, then I went red. Please see this red and not just my stupid outfit and name. And then I did this color. Back again with this color. I got my lip swollen. I hit my lip on the back of my son's head when I was swinging him because a little boy ran out in front of him and I grabbed my son's thing, stopped and hurt myself. It was horrible. Dyed my hair back blue again when my roots came out. It didn't take like it did that first time, but I was like, it's still cute. And then I had dyed over it black and then it started fading. And you can see how pretty it is. It's like a blue brown. I was so obsessed with this color. Sadly, it kept fading and it wasn't cute. So I did this red color again. I know what you're saying. You really love red and black. Yes. My safe colors. So after I did red, I did black again. I was like, this is cute. I'm going to stop dyeing my hair. My mom convinced me, you should do pink. We were in the beauty store. She was like, come on. It's a pretty color. Get it. I'll buy it. Temptation, y'all. So I did pink. My brother said I look like a clown. I thought I looked like the flowers in his yard. Apparently I didn't, but I pinked it up for a while. And then I went blonde. It's so blonde that you could not see my, like, look at that. Too much. Here's a better shot. You can see how damaged the ends look, but everybody and their mom love this color on me. Yes, I look rough, but everybody was like, that's such a pretty color. I love that color. Then I saw a TikTok thing where you dye half your hair dark and then the rest be blonde. I'm hoping you can see how dark it was. Look how light that crap turned out when I washed it off. I was like, ew, no. So I did gray. If y'all look at my videos, you'll see the gray I did, my other videos, and it's like a blue gray. Love this color, was feeling this color, and then I did copper because me and a coworker was talking about copper, and I was like, ooh, spring vibes. This is the color I am now. It was supposed to be green, but it looks black, but I'm leaving it alone. Seriously, I'm not doing anything. And then you can see how it's growing a little bit. See that little top? That's me with my rice oil. Get ready for a rice oil type of thing that I'm making. But yeah, thank you for watching.